You're dumb. You're an athlete? No way. No wonder you're single.
You're such a waste of space. Like, why do people
see what she was wearing?
What was
honestly,
that?
I don't even
honestly,
know why
I don't even know why she bothers trying.
She's never going to be good enough.
Honestly, I don't even know why she bothers trying.
She's never going to be good enough.
Just kill yourself.
Dear James, if you're reading this note, then I finally succeeded at ending my life. I'm sorry that you have to go through this. I can't imagine this is easy for you. For months, I've been insulted, and at first, I didn't give it much thought. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words can never harm me and all that. Then the bullying went viral. Snapchat, Twitter, you name it. I couldn't do anything about it. Twitter were just subs that could be about anyone, and snaps were sent privately to others. 10 seconds and then gone forever, screenshots recorded, another dead end. In person I was fine, but you know what they say, the internet is forever. It finally started getting to me. What really cemented it was when my friends started joining in because their other friends were. I focused on the people who stuck by me, but between fleeting numbers, an already heavy heart, and personal insecurities, I just wanted it to end. I know I'm selfish. I never wanted to hurt anyone else, but I needed my pain to end. I hope one day you can forgive me. My music journal is yours now. Maybe it can help you understand. Stay strong. I couldn't, but you have such a bright future. Don't let anyone bring you down. As I write these words, I wish I followed my own advice, but it's too late for me. God, I'm sorry. I just hope I made the right decision. Anyway, I'm starting to get tired, but before I sleep, I have to tie up a few more loose ends. Just know I love you. Look after everyone for me. Love, Jane.
Thank you.